Two friends were traveling when they found a purse. One of them caught hold of the purse and opened it and said, "Wow, I have found so many valuable gems inside this." The second traveler said, "Do not say, 'I have found it.' Say, 'We have found these valuable gems because we found it together.'" The first man said, "No, I found it. I held it in my hand. I looked inside this first. Therefore, these jewels belong to me." And then they continued walking. Suddenly, they started hearing shouts and screams, and they turned behind and they found a mob of people led by the king's soldiers coming in that direction, saying, "Thief, thief, thief, kill them, arrest them." At that time, the man who had the jewels in his hand, he said, "Oh, now we are going to be in big trouble. We are going to be arrested and beaten. We are going to be accused of being thieves." The second friend said, "Sorry, don't say we, because you were unwilling to share your fortune with me. Now you please go through the misfortune of being arrested and beaten up and punished yourself only. So please say that I will be arrested, I will be beaten, not we." Etavat janma safalyam dehinamiha dehishu pranirarthir dhyavacha shreya acharanam sada. The nature of the conditioned soul is he is selfish. He is only thinking about himself. He is always calculating about what I can get and what I should get. But the conditioned soul's selfishness keeps him in the state of anxiety. How to be free from this anxiety? Start moving in the direction of selflessness. How do we do that? We try to share our joys with others and relieve others of their sorrow. That is the sense of a community. This is the success of one's life. One may think getting prestige, position, fame, money, property, this is success. This may appear to be success from the material perspective, but the real success in life from the perspective of Krishna is defined by Krishna himself in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Etavat janma safalyam dehinam iha dehishu. The ultimate success in life for everyone is pranair arthair dhyavacha shreya acharanam sada. With one's mind, body and words, one tries to help and serve others, relieve others of their misery and difficulty, and engage them in devotional service.